Welcome, folks. Guess what's back? Yep. It's the Goji Cam. Yeah. Zoom. Good boy. Off to find some clay. There's only one spot around here with clay. It's a hell of a walk.
What are you looking for? A bone? Who's that?
What's up, camera dog? His first bone. Bone number one.
Just like that. It's gotta be nice and smooth. Smooth. That's what we want. The same on the other side.
Wah, wah. I'll start that one again. Great.
20 minutes later.
Hello.
Hey, bud.
Lovely. not fully dry, so we'll start the kiln slow. So while the kiln's firing over there, we'll try and fire some on the ground and see the difference. Take two. Oh, we have a collapse. Big rock. Nine and ten. Loading this one from the bottom and the top. See, can we get a better result? So which way was better, the ground firing or the kiln? Just holding it pretty good, solid. Can you guess which one was which? So this was from the ground, and I left a strip in the middle. I can only fire both sides. The kiln done an overall better job. Let's test them out. This is the ground fired brick. The kiln. And an unfired clay brick. If they fired properly, they should stay intact. If not, they'll fall apart. We are 10-15 minutes later. We still have a brick. This is the kiln. This is the unfired. Success! So it seemed like the best technique was to pre-cook them on the fire and finish them off in the kiln. If you'd like to help support me and Goji on our adventures, there's a little membership button down below. You can join for as little as €1 a month, where you get some behind the scenes footage, or some early access, or insights into what I'm doing next. So for me and Goji, thanks for watching. We'll see you soon on the next one.
No, don't lick here, Willie. Gross. Don't lick me with that tongue.